down at the Grant Park Trillo band shell, and there's thousands and thousands of protesters around. The scooters have gotten lots of attention, and we actually got interviewed by NBC 5 Dick Johnson. Definitely plan to join in the protest peacefully. It's a beautiful day. A lot of messages are being screamed out loud and clear. Welcome to NATO Sunday.